lot of different places, I guess. Originally was living down here in Miami when I met my husband. He lived in Philadelphia at the time. Traveled back and forth from business before we got married. We did have a traditional wedding. We had the ketubah. And after that, he told me that if I wanted to convert, it should be at my own decision. He was not going to make the decision for me. We decided that we're going to raise our children Jewish, and so I decided that would be the best thing for me. I had been looking for religion, but as many of you, I was raised with no religion whatsoever. I still remember, but up until the age of maybe 6, 7, 8, somewhere in there, my mother would actually drop me off at Sunday school and pick me up. She never went to church. She just dropped me off and picked me up. So to me, it was kind of like just something social, and then I decided it wasn't fun anymore and I didn't want to go. So looking back, my family had no close ties to any religion. We were very distant. I'm an only child of only children. I have no cousins, aunts, nieces, nephews, nothing. So we really didn't have a very tight family. However, on the other hand, my husband's family is very close, and they're Jewish. His grandmother was raised Orthodox. She's 101. I make her extremely happy. and his parents as well, because they are a very close-knit family. And that is why I'm here.
Thank you.
Thank you.